Torrential rains have continued to wreak havoc and expose the country's infrastructure inadequacies. A downpour of 2 days in Southern Province has submerged Mbabala Bridge, disconnecting Choma from Namwala District. The development has left residents and motorists using the route stranded on both sides. The current heavy downpour in some parts of the country has left a trail of destruction, exposing poor road infrastructure that have not seen rehabilitation for a long time.
Current of water flowing over a bridge in Babala constituency on the main road connecting Namwala and Choma. Some residents of Halumba area here in Babala constituency have been left homeless after their houses collapsed following heavy downpours experienced in the last 2 days, and reports indicate that about 6 houses have collapsed, leaving occupants in the cold. As seen in the footage, the rains which were overflowing left residents on both sides stranded as they were washed helplessly on Tuesday morning, thereby disrupting people's movements from one place to another. This scenario shows how infrastructure in most parts of Southern Province and other parts of the country have continued to remain in a poor state, hence having bridges being submerged and swept away. With such heavy rains, it is an eye-opener to government and respective members of parliament in terms of identifying major problems their constituencies face. Another question that comes to people's mind is how will the increased constituency development fund will be utilized, especially in rural areas where roads and bridges are in a deplorable state. It is hoped that challenges such as this will start to be addressed by government through elected leaders so as to ensure equal distribution of infrastructure across the country amid these heavy rains. Mwia Mkombota, Movie TV News.
United Party for National